Oh wait, but using only the first three Pokemon in my party? Okay. All right, time to fight Star. Team Star's unique way of doing battle. They call it a Star Barrage. To get through it, you need to use the R button to send out multiple Pokemon and have them battle at the same time. If your Pokemon get low on health, come back here and I'll heal them up for you. The grunts you'll be facing will heal up their Pokemon too, so stay sharp out there. Deep. That's a gang, some jumped up kid has wandered in thinking she can raid our base. Clearly she doesn't know who she's messing with. Let's teach her a lesson she won't forget. Or wanna guess, if you can defeat 30 of our Pokemon in the next 10 minutes, our boss might just honor you with an appearance. Okay. Our defenses are breached, it's all up to the boss! This thing looks wacky. I don't even know if it's like a Pokemon, because it's just like, it's all decked out with like what looks like living things there too. Mela. So you're the dope who picked a fight with Team Star. I don't know why you do something as stupid, and I don't care. You challenged us, so we'll beat you down. That's all there is to it. Prepare to get messed up. Right here, right now, you're going down. It's sunny out. Is it gonna be solar beam? Oh, flame wheel. Wacky. Ow. That actually does hurt. Oh, she's level 27. No wonder it hurts. I don't think the crit was necessary. There we go, there. Three poison fangs, and none of them actually did a poisoning effect. Weird. Reva room? I ain't burnt to a crisp just yet. Wait, that's Reva room? Whoa, that's a Pokemon! The whole ass car is a Pokemon! Holy shit! The whole ass car is a Pokemon! It's the engine block! That's crazy! I can't believe it's the engine block that's the actual Pokemon. Blazing Torque. I imagine because it's a boss Pokemon, it's altered than what it should be. Oh, I can't believe I lost here. Well, you are overwhelmed by your defeat. Okay. I understand the situation now. Does she have a different line if we battle her again? Yeah, I'll swap it in. Get some breaking swipes in there. Thank you. There we go there. Got that out of the way, come on. Hat. Hit yourself, dummy. Still very entertaining that it's just like the car is the enemy. Ow. Ow. I might have to level grind. Yeah, I might have to level grind. That might actually have to be a thing I have to do for this situation. I mean, what if this works, you know? Nah. Yeah, I have to do a little level grinding. He's very strong. That's not good. That's not good. So we're gonna do some light level grinding. Tauros, just go crazy, dude. Whoa, what are you? 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 Oh, you're a gremlin! You're such a gremlin! What are you? I want you! You're... Spidops? Oh my god, you're so cool looking! Come on, I gotta catch you, I gotta catch you, I gotta catch you. It clinks at branches and ceilings using its thread and moves without a sound. It takes out its prey before the prey. It's a ninja! It's essentially a ninja. Yeah, some very light grinding. Thank goodness there's a lot of normal Pokemon out here, and I have a very powerful and aggressive Tauros. Taurus is just like, I am the fuck around and find out Pokemon. Anything that has a pulse is going to go down. Okay, so that should be more than an acceptable amount for doing that. Okay. Alright, now let's try that again. Now that we did some light experience grinding for some from stuff there, that might help out a little bit. Too bad you can't skip some of this if you've already seen it before.
Thank you.
We got some harsh sunlight going. Good thing I got the breaking sweat going. There we go. There we go. Get out of here. There we go. It's not going to be very effective, and also we're going to be doing the breaking swipe stuff. There we go. Now we're cooking with cadmium. You may be having a big heckin' car, but I got a duck. I really want to get this engine creature. Oh my god, the car is actually, like, smoking and self-destructing. Got him. What a hassle. About a year and a half ago. Pulled up just in time. Welcome back, Millie. Managed to get a bunch of Charcada to evolve. I don't know, being a fan of this Farmobile and finally get that hunk of metal rolling. Tega. Oh wait, that's a girl? Based off the images that we got, it didn't seem like that was a girl. It was like a masked wrestler kind of thing going on. Star badge? What's with all these people with the badges? You're Mela from Team Star, right? There's a Pokemon I'd like you to see. Huh? Who are you supposed to be? Buddy! Get Charcadet? Wait. Well, if it ain't Charlos, what are you doing here? Seems he came to this place looking for you. You did? He's very attached to you, isn't he? Yeah, because I used to play with him every day back when I was still going to school. I'd even tell more or less what he's thinking just by looking at those ways the flames move. Do you have any idea why Charlos wanted to visit you? Charlos. To me, it seems like he's saying he wants you to come back. Just should already, will ya? They say Team Star has holed themselves up in these bases to plot something against the Academy. Were you aware of this? First I've heard of a stupid rumor like that. Man, nothing's changed since back then. Everyone's still spouting garbage. Then what about that modified car you were motoring around in just now? The Stomerville? We made that thing a long time ago to help us with a big fight. But we never actually used it against anyone before you two came looking for trouble. You've never used it before? And what's this about a big fight? You ever heard of Operation Star? Operation Star? Not Operation Star Fall? No, this is the first I'm hearing of it. Huh. Yeah, I guess you wouldn't know. for me and the rest of Team Star, it's a memory we'll always treasure. Well, I guess we won, so that didn't matter too much. Sophia, it's me. It seems like Mela will no longer carry her star badge, the symbol of her status as a boss. She gave it to you, didn't she? I see. Now that there's no boss to lead them, the rest of the Shadar squad shouldn't last long. Oh, Mela. Sorry, I got caught up in thoughts for a second. Now about your reward, I'll transfer some LP over to your phone, as promised. Yay! Now I can make more TMs! These new TMs should help improve your Pokemon's battle capabilities even further. In any case, you did some solid work out there, so much so that you deserve an extra reward. Someone from my supply unit will be soon to give you some materials for making TMs. Penny! But you got me out of the test spot with the school stairs. Glad to help. Oh, so you do remember. But, I'm helping out with a softball as part of an independent study, you know? The treasure hunt. I'm good with machines and hacking and stuff, so I'll be working from behind the scenes. Yeah, I think Cassiopeia is literally Penny. You should be able to make a ton of team out of those, and Cassiopeia said you'll get more rewards each time you take out one of those Team Star bases. Also, I heard about how you had your Pokemon charge into battle. Seems you were pretty amazing. With a trainer as strong as you on our side, I'm sure the operation will go just fine. There's four more squad bosses left, so good luck. Yeah, I think she's Cassiopeia. Yeah, again, what's this? Are you in the water? I don't know. Yeah, I need to heal my Pokemon. Just a little bit, you know? I mean, can I go in the water here? Nope. God damn it. Man, everything enjoys throwing a critical hit my way. Oh, mouse hold! Oh, it evolved! I didn't realize that! Oh my god, it's a family of meese! I don't know the situation with that. Oh, it's the electric girl. She's next. It looks like there's a Pokemon down there. Oh, that's an Aracuda. Actually, oh, it's just a very glossy Magnemite. I was just like, what's going on here? Why do you look like that? Oh, what are you? You're not a normal Pokemon. Wattrel? Wattrel? It's an electric flying Pokemon? Oh my god. When its wings catch the wind, the bones within produce electricity. This Pokemon dives into the ocean, catching prey and electrocuting them. Jesus. Nice. And there he is! There's the boy! Oh, God. I think I know why. Oh, it's a big bird. No, it's a small one. Gotta get myself a Wigglet. That's not what's supposed to happen. Okay, Tauros too strong.